Of course I'm being sarcastic, but you have 33,000 emails deleted. And the real problem is what was said on those emails from the Democratic National Committee. You take a look at what was said on those emails. It's disgraceful. It's disgraceful.